Hey, what's up, fellas? How you doing, man? It's Anelli here.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? How we doing? Answering your questions today. Today's question is on day games versus night games. What did I like playing in better? Did I prefer to play in the day, or would I rather play at night? So we're going to get into that. Let's talk real quick. You're typically going to have a lot more night games than day games. Usually day games happen Sundays. A lot of times you have day games, so you get some more day games on the weekends. You'll get them on Saturday sometimes also. And then you'll also get them on getaway days, so days where you're typically flying out to another stadium. Sometimes you'll get an early game so that you don't have to travel throughout the night. And so at the major leagues, you get a little bit less. In the minor leagues, you'll sometimes get a little bit more day games. And so that's kind of how that works. Okay. Personally, for me, I was a fan of day games more than night games. The biggest reason, honestly, is because I felt like I could see the ball much better during the day. At night, I never felt like I saw the ball as well at night. And this was both offensively and defensively. If you look at my stats, again, my major league stats, I don't have a big enough sample size, but I wonder if you can find my minor league stats. I'm not sure if they do the splits online. I'm pretty sure they do. But I would say that my average is way higher during the day than it is at night. Like I said, I just saw the ball. I picked the ball so much better. One thing in college, and I don't know if this had anything to do with it, but in college, I played at Wake Forest. We didn't have light. So I played almost every college game I played was during the day. Obviously, when you're younger, you play all day games. You play very few night games. And then you don't really start. I didn't really start playing a lot of day game, or excuse me, a lot of night games until I got to the Cape Cod League and Summer Ball. We ended up playing a lot of night games there. And then when you get into professional baseball, obviously you play a lot more night games. But that's one of the things I liked about playing at Wake Forest. We were always playing in the day because we had no lights. And so that really, really helped me out picking up the baseball. So that's the first thing. The other thing about day games is I always enjoyed being able to play games. So getting up in the morning, let's go pro ball or major leagues, waking up and eating breakfast and going right down to the park and just getting your day started early. I'm more of a morning person anyways. And so I like getting up and going and playing. And then when you're done, now you have like your day to be able to do whatever you want, whether it's see your family or, you know, go get a good dinner. During the season, you don't get a lot of opportunities to actually go out, go to a restaurant, get dinner. If you do, it's super late at night. You know, you finish the game at 10. By the time you get all your stuff done, you get out of there by like 11. And if you're going to go eat, it's really difficult. There's not a lot of options available unless you're playing in a really big city that stays open really late. And so it's always nice when you have an earlier game and you can actually go out and kind of have a little bit of a normal life where you're not doing everything past 11 o'clock. You can actually go out, like I said, eat a meal, you know, go to a movie, go hang out someplace. You're able to do all that stuff. And then also the travel, it's just so much easier on you travel wise when you play a day game. As we talked about at the beginning of the video, being able to get right on a plane or to be able to jump on a bus and go to the next city, being able to do it without having to travel throughout the night. That was honestly the toughest part about playing professional baseball is the travel. And so when you're able to kind of do it earlier, you're able to keep your sleep going because there's going to be a lot of nights, especially in the low minor leagues. If you play a night game and then you go throughout the night traveling, you're going to lose a lot of sleep. And that's where it becomes really, really difficult when you don't know what day it is because they're all blending together because you're getting no sleep and you're exhausted all the time. And so it makes it so much easier when you're able to play a day game and you're able to get out of town and get to the next city. And, you know, even if you're flying across country, you'll still have a chance to get in probably before midnight and now you can catch up again on your sleep. So that always makes it a lot easier. So day games for me, without a doubt, are better than night games for all of those reasons. Let me know in the comment section below if you're someplace where you're able to play day and night games. Let me know what you guys like more, if you favor the night games over the day or vice versa. Be interested to hear your comments in the comment section below. Subscribe to the channel if you've not done so already. Give us a thumbs up. I'd appreciate that. Share the video with all your friends. Check out the description box below. We've got a bunch of stuff down there for you guys to check out. We've got a deal going on with Plate Crate. We've got our link to our Patreon site where you can support our channel. We've got a bunch of other stuff going on, so definitely check that out. And that's all I got. Thanks again for watching. I appreciate it, and we'll talk to you later.